Number one cause of death in Texas is child sacrifice. And this pastor, though he has a good moral opinion, does nothing to help make it illegal. Gray-haired old men who stood at the gates for the last 43 years have allowed child sacrifice to be unopposed in the land. Hi, ma'am.